Hello everyone, I am Ms. Manisha Yadav, a maths teacher of KKY Middle School Semester 2. Today I am going to take the topic Multiplication and Division of Integers of Standard 7. First of all, I will tell you what are integers. Every positive, negative number including 0 is called as integers. So, here are some rules of integers and multiplication. First, we will see the rules of integers. First rule of multiplication of integer is the product of two positive integer is positive number. The product of one positive and one negative integers is negative integer. The product of two negative integer is a positive integer. Suppose if we have two positive integers, means plus 4 into plus 2, the answer will be coming in positive, that is plus 8. Second rule is that the product of one positive and one negative integer is always negative. For example, we are writing minus 4 into plus 2, so product will always be minus, that is minus 8. The third rule says that the product of two negative integers is always positive. For example, if we are multiplying minus 4 into minus 2, our answer will be 8, that is it will be in positive number. Okay, so we come to the rules of division. The rules of division are same as rules of multiplication, but the rules of division are the quotient of two positive integer is positive number. For example, if we have plus 6 upon plus 2, now the quotient will be plus 3, right? 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6. So the answer of two positive number will be positive only. The quotient of two negative integer is a positive number. For example, if we take minus 6 divided by minus 2, the sign of minus minus will be cancelled. 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6. So our answer will be coming as positive 3. Means if numerator and denominator both are having negative sign, our answer will come in positive. The third rule is the quotient of a positive integer and a negative integer is always a negative integer. For example, if we are having plus 6 divided by minus 2, what we have to do is the denominator is having minus sign. So we are going to shift it to the numerator and we will write it as minus 6 upon 2. So our answer will be coming as minus 3. Means if one number is positive and another number is negative, our answer will come in negative only. In short, we can say that same numbers, if numbers are having same sign, the answer will be coming positive only. For example, if we have plus 2 into plus 3, our answer will be coming in positive, that is 6. Yes, means same sign, positive answer. For example, if we have minus 2 into minus 3, our answer will be coming in positive 6, means plus 6. 2, 3 are 6 we get. Negative into negative gives us positive answer. Means if the number is having same sign, the answer will be positive. The number is having same sign, the answer will be positive. If suppose the number is having different sign, means 2 is having negative sign and 3 is having positive sign. Means negative and positive, these both are different sign. So our answer will come in negative only. Positive, negative, positive will give us negative answer. Means different sign, negative answer. Same sign, positive answer. Same sign, positive answer. Different sign, negative answer. This same rule is applicable for division also. But in division, we have to take care that any number cannot be divided by 0. We only have to divide number greater than 0. For example, if we have minus 6 upon 2, here different signs are there. If signs are different, our answer will come in negative. If we are having same sign is there, our answer will come Same for negative also. If you are having minus 2 divided, minus 6 divided by minus 2, signs are same, our answer will come as positive 3. As the minus minus sign will be cancelled and our answer will come in minus 3, sorry, plus 3. So, in simple way we can say that same sign, if number is having same sign, we are going to get answer in positive. If number is having different sign, we are going to get answer as negative. Thank you.